walks in that door. No matter who it is, I know I'm going to be really excited, but this tension is driving me crazy. And I'm hoping to get jazz or jazz funk.
So it's our first day in the studio, and I'm really excited to get in there and find out who my partner is, and I honestly hope that I get hip-hop or jazz funk, but who knows how the cards will fall, so let's get in there and find out how it happens.
Your style is jazz funk.
Hey! Yes.
That's going in and out.
You did. Okay, I'm happy about that. Yes, it's gonna be really good. We're gonna. Hey, I'm Francisco Thurston. I'm 27 years old. I'm from Los Angeles, California. And I would like to consider myself a jazz funk dancer.
Hi, my name is Jessica Bogle. I am 21 from Gold Coast, Australia. And I would consider myself
When I found out that Jessica was my partner, I was really excited because we've worked really well together in the past on projects that I've choreographed before, and I like the kind of style that she brings to the stuff that I choreograph, and I think she's really capable of just delivering what I have in my mind, so I was excited for that to like do something just us two. Funny moments, rehearsals. We got to this one part in our music and we had no idea what to do, and I was like, let's do lifts! And I think I almost killed Jessica. I heard the most like blood-curdling scream.
I think I saw my entire life flash before my eyes, coming from above Francisco's head to the floor.
Getting jazz funk, there's so many routes and options that you could choose, but the music that we chose and the vibe of the song, we went with the story of this guy and this girl. They're extremely attracted to one another and they're in this club. And you know how people are when you start to date and like you find someone cute and you're like, oh my god, he's cute, and she's like, oh my god, they're cute, and you don't really talk to each other, but you kind of look at each other from across the room. Yeah, that's kind of what it's about. And yeah, that's what we're trying to tell with this story. Did I explain it right? No.
I Francisco. Next up for the girls competing to be your favorite female.